Alright, here we go. There we go. Come and get it. Where's the boy I love? Tell me the damn, don't tell me it glitched out. Well, there they are. That a kick in the head. Alright, so let's go up here and let's take care of the looting process. Basically, there's a whole lot of nothing. Okay, next. Yeah, let's take both of those. Practical goods. Well, I got it on the highest difficulty setting, so why on earth do they have missiles with no means of launching them? Go collect our bounty. You know, if the guys that made Enter the Matrix the Path of Neo stepped in and made an open world game, holy shit. And then allowed for mods. Oh, goodness. You know what I mean? If they made, like, an open world game like this, with the idea of decisions and influencing things. Oh, my goodness. We all know that those guys bailed out a while ago. They really wanted to. Whoa! I don't know how that happened. Alright. But if they really wanted to rebuild. Doing a game like this.
I see you're still alive, and that's promising. Any luck on that bounty?
Would be a good start. Yeah, about that bounty.
That right. You killed one of the psychopaths on my ship list. Let me see the scumbag's head. God damn it. That's violent, all right. You made me one happy son of a bitch, you know that? Here, this is the bounty I put on her head. It's yours.
You want any more?
Damn right I do. Who do you think you can take down?
We'll move it up to driving a five. Nah, let's do Cook.
One thing I should tell you about Cook. Piece of shit is pure animal. He raped one of my snipers, and that makes this personal. Also, he's got a flamethrower, and he's damn good with it. From what I hear, he either rapes or burns every living thing he gets his hands on. Only one man's gotten close to killing him, and that's Little Buster. So he says, anyway. Maybe it's bullshit, but I'd still ask him about it.
Little Buster.
Bounty hunter. Talks big. But he's still alive, so he can't be completely bullshit. I think he's out in the yard waiting to claim a couple bounties.
Anything else?
You've gone after the fiends before. I don't have to tell you to keep alert. Good luck.
Huh?
Right.